Time now for the ridiculous. And on the off chance you haven't been obsessively watching the Senate Foreign Relations Committee hearings with President Obama's ambassador nominees, let me fill you in. It may come as a surprise or not that in order to be an ambassador to a foreign country, one doesn't necessarily have to be super familiar with that country. Take Senator Max Baucus of Montana, nominee for U.S. ambassador to China.
Senator, I am no real expert on China.
No real expert on China. An aide for the senator says he was just being humble because that is the Montana way. I guess that makes sense. But to be honest, I'm no real expert on Montana, so what do I know? Surely, though, if you're going to be an ambassador to a country, you travel there at some point, right?
Mr. Soonis, have you been to Norway? I guess.
The guy who's going to be the ambassador in Norway hasn't been there. George Soonis is his name. He's a businessman. He's nominated for the ambassadorship to Norway versus Senator John McCain, ambassador of SAS. It got pretty esoteric.
What do you think the appeal of the Progress Party was?
I will tell you, Norway has been very quick to denounce them.
The government has denounced them. They're part of the coalition of the government.
I stand corrected and would like to leave my answer at they are, it's a very, very open society.
I stand corrected. Look, not many businessmen would be able to intelligently discuss the political makeup of Norway's government. That's true. But they're not trying to be ambassador to Norway. I'm not sure Soonis even Googled Norway. He made reference to the country's president, which, by the way, Norway does not have, and stumbled over just about everything else.
The heart of our in services, there are important that we continue. Interesting.
I tied an onion to my belt. Interesting. You know, suddenly I have a great idea for a new U.S. ambassador to South Africa and the Iraq, everywhere, like such as...
Some people out there in our nation don't have maps, and I believe that our education, like such as in South Africa and the Iraq, everywhere, like such as, and I believe that they should, our education over here in the U.S. should help the U.S. Or should help South Africa and should help the Iraq and the Asian countries.
It's only a matter of time before she's nominated. Look, I just want to see Senator John McCain do the interview portion in a Miss Teen USA pageant.
I have no more questions for this incredibly highly qualified group of nominees.
Senator John McCain putting the badass back in ambassador hearings on The Ridiculous.